To His Excellency, the President of this country, Mheshimiwa Uhuru Kenyatta, please know that your people are downtrodden by those who are below you, whom you have given mandate to assist you to govern this country. We would want to see you intervening and saving this country from getting down to the garus. I can tell you for sure, if you come here, people are complaining. Business people are complaining. Wananchi are complaining. There is no way you can claim that things are okay when everybody is complaining. Let that message sink in your mind. Know how you are going to address it. And I'm talking like former MP, Manyata constituency, who does not have the mandate as of now, but I know these people are supporting what I'm saying.
Kimanthi, justice has to be done. Justice has to be done for who? Kimanthi can do it. Justice. Na mwishore responsibility ya dhirikari yumaga na andu marizainete na ashi wengi mekire tuwe njera. Ushi wa vese nile oda Kimanthi ya voro lithathi. Ndaye huo kwa hege tiri. Kanate kuwa? Tono nitu tura mari babai. Kanate kuwa? Sisi ndiyo tunawalipa. Na tongere vandu watia arab makoro niko magathura kaka. Oshiora vesa ni odeo akira uga bora yu mweri dhadi andu machoke nyomba. We need to know him na age wa kwenuka. Kana kuwe. Kana tugu. Na wakoro tenuka. Na nito ese commander in chief of the armed forces no. Do you know who is the commander in chief of the armed forces? Eta kwa tia? Uhuru Mugai Kenyatta. Vare kenja kumavara ina demonstrations, ni voa ukire kutuvo era kura. Kana tekuwa? Umundi yone za kame, tekire voa ya Kimanthi. Na nginyere eta kwa Twitter, wakoro uvarasamu nuwa weke ka tweet. Gakuga, pole to the family. Kijomo ndeyo turare rwo ni andu tutese ya matyang. Turego to ya venie. Na tudire nda kweka revenge. But we need justice. Ridhadi koko mwana meona andu akenga. Katika mone mundu anona ridhadi. Mushiwa mushiri. Andu wa matyana ona ridhadi. Lakini era ora gire mwana oyo wao. Kana tekuwa?